I'm Ella Hooper. Rock and roll is my weapon of choice, and I want to connect. I want to deliver a story, a message that's really engaging and makes people feel something but also makes them dance. I like going all out. Yeah!
My name's Alfie Arcuri. Oh my God, I think if I went to Eurovision, my family would mean the world to them. They just love music and they love, you know, me singing. So it's, yeah. As a musician in Australia and the LGBT community, I think I definitely have a responsibility to present messages through my music that will encourage people and to empower people and to make them understand that they are okay, who they are.
My name is Tania Doko.
James and I created Bachelor Girl in 1992.
Astonishing and took us around the world and moved to Sweden and become a full-time songwriter. I think this is a great opportunity for me to connect with the Australian public again.
This is going to be a really great chance to celebrate Australian music, and I think there's going to be a lot of love in the room.